Hello friends, it's nice to see you again after such a long time. 2020 has not been a very good year for almost all of us, but we have every reason to be thankful, for God has kept us safe and so far it is well. The year started well with a lot of hope. January was awesome, February was beautiful, and March things started going down the hill. Then after that, quarantine came in. We were all locked up, businesses were closed, people lost their jobs, there was a lot of hopelessness in society, and with time, people are now trying to recover. We are coming to the end of the year 2020, and this is the Christmas season. I decided to give myself a small retreat in Narok, and as I was relaxing in my cottage this morning, I went through my phone and I observed that very many people have gone silent, people have disappeared from the social media, and I decided to call a few of them. Many people are stressed up, people are in depression, people lost their jobs, and I thought of sharing this with you because maybe you observed somebody who was very active before. Right now they are silent, they no longer talk to you, they don't send you a message, they don't call you anytime. There could be a problem or a challenge that they are going through, brought about by this pandemic. It has really, really traumatized people. Therefore, I encourage you to try and reach out to somebody, try give somebody a call, give them some encouragement, because we need to support each other, we need to encourage each other as we try to get back our lives. As you enjoy your Christmas holiday, remember that not everyone have a reason to celebrate. That's why it is important to reach out to somebody. If you can help them, just donate some food, donate some clothes, and let's celebrate this season with a friend. You don't have to treat yourself with an expensive holiday. You don't have to give yourself an expensive gift. You can share it with a neighbor, with a friend, with a vulnerable person in the society. I also take this very early opportunity to wish you a very great 2021. We pray that things are going to be better than they have been. Of course, this year has been difficult, and I know that we've all learned a lesson in regard to the same. There is so much that has happened, but don't let the year 2020 end without you having borrowed a life lesson. One of the greatest lessons I've learned in 2020 is that things can change overnight. Some of the most unprecedented things can happen. The things that we never thought can ever change, I have observed that they can change. That's why I would ask you to be this kind of a person who is able to embrace changes that happen, any change that may happen in your life. Therefore, I wish you the very best. Thank you very much for watching this video. I encourage you to continue subscribing to this channel, share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button. Thank you very much, and have a beautiful, beautiful holiday.